The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Bray Wyatt.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize?
That'll send you to the dentist. And there's the toss. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, the punch connects. And John Cena's in complete control. He drops the elbow.
Two! What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Three. I'm willing you to keep it up.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Four!
Oh, that's a nasty collision with those steel steps. He swung wild
Five.
With that one. It's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
That elbow did some damage. And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Three.
What impact delivered from that toss.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Five.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Youngblood need to do at this point, King.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Look at this. Look at the power of John Cena. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run. No! He's gonna take another chance. Look out! Oh,
he thinks he has it. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple. Oh, what a clothesline. And that may have been the only escape.
Wow! Listen to this WWE Universe! They're calling for him to rally! There's gonna be something special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving.
He could pin his opponent right here! Three! Cena wins! Cena wins!
Oh, what a spectacular match! And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!